Hello guys, welcome to the PyEyesy channel. In this video, we will check your eyes with this eye test puzzle by the world of engineering. How many smartphones can I charge at the same time using this socket? Let's count and find the answer. So I will put this socket here, this one in this socket, this plug I will put it here in this socket, next I will put it here. This plug I will put in this socket, and the last one I will put is in this socket because this socket is faulty and this doesn't have any wire, so this full box is faulty. Now let's count. 1, 2, this has the USB. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, next is 12, 13, 14, and the last one is 15. So did you got the answer 15? Well, there is one problem in this puzzle. This wire is broken here, so this complete box will be faulty. We cannot use this. So this connection we will mark it as cross, and when we will put this connection here. Now let's count. So till this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, till this we got 7. Now from here 8, 9, 10, this is occupied and this will be 11. So the correct answer for this is 11. Did you got the same answer? Comment in the comment section. Do like, share and subscribe to PyEyesy channel. Thank you very much. Bye bye.